गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन ऑफ डी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स, अर्लियर टू दिस वी हैव सीन दैट डी ब्लॉक एलिमेंट्स दे आर ऑल्सो नोन एज ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट्स. ओके, एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो सीन दैट दीज ट्रांजिशन एलिमेंट आर हैविंग फोर सीरीज इन द पीरियोडिक टेबल. ओके, नेम्ड एज 3D सीरीज, 4D सीरीज, 5D सीरीज and 6D series. Okay, so students, here let us see about the electronic configuration of D block element. So here students, you can see talking about their electronic configuration. So general electronic configuration is N-1 D 1 to 10, that is in the D subshell there will be 1 to 10 electrons and N is 0 to 2. Okay, so student, this is the general electronic configuration of the D block elements. Okay, students, talking about the electronic configuration of outermost shell, that is of the 3D series. So talking about 3D series, so in the 3D series you can see here that for scandium, that is atomic number 21, the electronic configuration, the outermost electronic configuration is basically 4s2 and 3d1. Okay, now students, for titanium, that is atomic number 22, the electronic configuration is 4s2 3d2. okay, and students, you must see there are some exceptions here. You can see in case of chromium, you know, you have studied in first year also, in case of chromium there is exception. So for chromium, in 4s there will be one electron and in 3d there will be 5 electron. Okay, so governing the half-filled subshells. So in this manner, these are the electronic configuration of the elements. Okay, now students, as we have seen, we are seeing the general properties. So talking about their general property, they have high melting point, and also we as we know that they are a transition between S and P block. So they are hard than S block and P block elements. Okay, they are harder than S and P block elements. They are electrical conductors. Basically, they are electrical conductors. They form complexes and they form colored salt. And students, one more thing is there, that they are paramagnetic and have catalytic properties. There are many of the D block elements are like catalyst. Here you can see like iron, like cobalt, like nickel, like copper. So these are the elements which perform as catalyst also. That is, they have catalytic character in them. So this is all about today's lecture. Thank you, class.